Welcome on in to more TaongaFarm, the island farm. Let's see what we have in the old post-island news. Island of wild turkeys. Tallulah's feathered friends have brought her alarming news. Some unfortunate turkeys have been frozen solid on one of the archipelago's islands. Out to the island of the wise turkey, with Tallulah help save the birds. Please note this is a limited time adventure. My feathered friends have brought some alarming news. Well, I think she's saying the same things. Yeah, she is. Alright, so fruit, mangoes, papayas, and bananas. Water them up. Meanwhile, we have that one and that one wanted. Milk me. Milk moo. Milk moo. Oh, that was the house one, sorry. We'll get back to that later. Well, don't have the items. Collect the items. The seashore. Harvest tomatoes. Around. I don't see the crappy around right now. Every once in a while, the crabs there, you can patch on him to get a bonus. the neighbors. And again, of course, there's the code. It's down there in the middle. Oh, you reached neighbor limit. Didn't know there was a neighbor limit. Okay, if you say so. Oh, there's the Krabby. He was somewhere. Around partially usable items. Oh, I never got that one square plowed. Okay. And let's see on the upgrade. You only get two. So you got like 10 per. I get 10 per selection. Well, you only get one per. I'm not going to worry about upgrading for now, because that would be a fucking pain in the ass. Need 7 for one mission, so unless we get a few of those going. Alrighty, let's head on out. Need, nope, that's not the one I want to go to then. Let's get out here. You need, what, 30 provisions? We'll take 2 and 2. Really? Let me go about loading the boat. Go about loading the boat, you bastard. Because I definitely should have 4 and 5. Palaces. An observatory. This is revealing very slowly. Supplies. Let's see, that's enough to raise this from the dead. And definitely it's the wood. Damn it, I'm gonna have to return home. To return home. I'm not gonna have enough to raise it with the supplies I have at the moment. I need 5 more racks. Alright, everything I've got to keep here. I will take those and those. Actually, leave that. That. As many of those as I can. And go home. Just about to level up. Yep, unload. And that's about to level up. Aloha, my name is Kim. Sorry, Kiri. Pardon me for dropping in unannounced, but you've been the talk of the tribe for the last few days. Rangi keeps going on about your amazing farming achievements, and we can see that he's not exaggerating. You're doing great. Still, you can't live on sweet potatoes alone, can you? There's plenty of game in the jungle, and you have to know how to go get it. Let me load the boat first, just in case he tries to screw me again. Wait, I only have 3 racks? It's like 7. Hold on. Oh, it's only making 1 rack a turn. Damn it. Harvest wheat. I'm trying to avoid the kikis. cheapest item, which is wheat. Bread. Over here. We can make chicken feed. I guess we have two chicken statues to claim. Ooh, looks like I got a birdie. And we're out of chicken feed. Okay. Did he finally get done with the... I was gonna say, did a lumber mill? Yeah, he did. Probably get rid of something. Okay, we'll have him then work on what? Yeah, we'll have him work on that for now. I got some feed. Not the feed that I needed, but if I had the wood, I could bring the wood back for the creamery, but I wouldn't have enough to do the other one. Lemon trees now. Chopping those down. Yeah, let us know if this is something you like or not down below. If you want it to go here, stay here, or it's mixed to two, just let us know. Let that poor girl work. and two treasure chests. Chili peppers, mix of 112. Well, for the moment, we'll do more wheat. Enter. Nope, can't enter. Okay. It makes that easy. Makes that easy as fudge. Receive. Oh. Cook sweet potato and harvest by potato. To cook a sweet, is that it? Yeah, sweet potato. In the meantime, let's go to the island of Wee's Turkeys. Eat 15 food. Of course, it's Wise Turkeys, I know that. Just want to have a little fun. Alright, let's see. Whatever we got 50 of. My feathered friends saw the frozen turkeys from up high. The poor things must have gotten stranded in the bitter cold and turned into blocks of ice. Were their only hope, let's rescue them from the snowy side of the island and warm them up. Find the frozen turkey all the way out there. So 40, 45, 35. It's a mushroom. It doesn't look like it cost you any energy to do the mushrooms. But you're getting experience for doing so. I don't get it. If it doesn't cost you an energy, how long is it going to give you experience points? Well, in effect, your energy restores 2 at a time. Looks like you can't take the mushrooms back with you. Okay. Returning home. Have a frozen water that I was working on sipping. Yeah. Not yet. Pretty confident that is. Send gifts, done. Craft items, done. Harvest, done. Starfish, done. The only thing I need to do left is complete 6 more orders. Board saying there's an order a little more that could be done. But there's only one order, but I won't do it. Nothing else on that board can be done at the moment. So we need a few sweet potatoes. Mr. Sweet. Now it's costing me an energy per turn. I might not be able to finish. Yep, and there went the energy. And we can wait. Those that are complete, put more tomatoes down. Actually, we'll put tomatoes down on half. The flex seed, what they call a jute, on the others. Okay. both decently lengthwise growing items, but there wasn't any other thing grown. I don't know if it was that or the mashed sweet potatoes I had to make. So we'll wait for the minute and 30 seconds for the fruit salad to complete. Actually, let's do this. Recover the end of that. Put that in the queue. You've already won a jackpot. Well, with that, I think we're going to probably do this small session to a close. Excuse me. Really, I've got to load them all in one shot to get that correct. That would be stupid. I certainly hope it's not stupid. And unfortunately, it's seeming to be stupid. So as always, please make sure you do like, share, and subscribe. Help us get to the goal of 50,000 views. Helps and subscribe especially, so Google could put us on the algorithms. Let us know if you like this or not, whether we continue or not, as we march along here from day one, day two of the Tonga Farm. Till then, have a great afternoon.